Right, guys, a good DJ thrives to get that perfect mix. It's a seamless transition from the beginning to the end. There's lots of different cuts, different tracks in the middle, but from start to finish, it's as though it's one track. It takes you on a journey. It's a symphony of mixing and music. Right, the two tracks I'm using here, by the way, if you don't get the CD Pool CDs, I highly recommend you Google this track, because it's one of those cuts that you, I don't know, within a year you hear three or four that you will remember forever. I'm going to remember this one for a very long time. It's not only clubby, it's not only commercial, it's got that good, soulful, deep vibe. It is track number 6 from disc number 2 from the dance releases from CD Pool February 2014. Jennifer Hudson featuring TL, I Can't Describe the Way I Feel. It's the Filden Club Mix. It's astounding. And we're going to mix into that dusky a track entitled Vanishing Point. Now, what I've done is what I recommend you do. I knew that in Dusky, towards, I don't know, maybe about 16 or so bars into the track, we had a bit of a bass line. I'll play it for you first. That bit there, listen. So, what I did is I listened, of course, to this track here, Jennifer Hudson, and I wanted to find the exact point that was perfect for the bass line to kick in. Now, I could have sort of brought it in, not virtually anywhere, but at any real point, but I wanted to bring it in at the right point. So, have a listen. Tune, absolute tune. The bass line melody isn't as good as Robin S. Show Me Love, but it's on the verge of having that very catchy feel, and it lifts. This as well, it's one of those tunes that will cross over. If it doesn't, there's something drastically wrong. It will go from a club, people will bounce in the deepest, darkest nightclub in Ibiza to this, but also it's probably one of those tunes that will hit the top 40 around the world, or it should do. Get it out there as well. Right, so if we listen here, we've got the bridge. Now, after a couple of tries and a couple of times of bringing it in here, here and here, I realised the best place to bring the Dusky track in was at the beginning of the bridge. Now, what I'll do, I will do just that. I will form a mix and you will hear that the transition point from this track into the Dusky is how it should be. It's a nice, smooth kind of transition. It's a sort of transition where you think, yeah, I like the vibe of this cut. Oh, something else is happening. The vibe is still there, but we're on a new tune. So, of course, I'll start it from there. I'll get this one ready, which should be at the beginning. No, it's not. There it is. Now it is, right. So I'm going to start this cut at the bridge. You're not going to hear this cut until I feel as though I want to bring it in, and then we'll have a nice smooth transition. The Jennifer Hudson will finish, and Dusky will take over and carry on. Both tracks will be in the description. Thank you. Hope I don't have to stop this, because my little boy Blaze is asleep. The door's open, I can't hear him, but I can. The door's open. Sorry, just ignore me. We'll be right back.
taking the bass off a little bit. Jennifer Hudson. That's it. That was it. We had that nice melody come in just after she finished The Way I Feel, The Way I Feel. The last time the melody came in, and we're straight in to the Dusky tune. Okay, if you can follow these kinds of transitions, keep the flow going. That's the key word, the flow. You can't go wrong. Practice and enjoy. I do. Thank you.